Are you having a good time there, Riley? No, stay up there till you're finished. I gotta wipe you off. You're not gonna run around the house with that. Stay up there. You eat your sandwich.
I'll wait on the meat.
Do you want something to eat?
Yeah.
What would you like?
A sandwich.
You want what?
A sandwich.
A sandwich?
Yeah.
What kind of sandwich?
A sandwich.
What kind of a sandwich? Peanut butter and jelly? And jelly? Honey?
Yeah, honey and jelly.
Honey and jelly?
Yeah.
Okay.
And Peter?
Well, let me take care of Riley first. Let me wipe him up because I think he's done.
Maybe. I'm going to do some firecrackers.
Okay. When?
After Christmas.
Well, maybe.
Yeah. It's coming up for Christmas. Dad. It's coming up for Christmas. Dad.
What?
It's coming up for Christmas.
We already saw the fireworks for Christmas, Casey. They won't come around until next year. When's Christmas coming?
Yeah.
In about 2 weeks?
No,
I'm
trying out here for Christmas.
Uh-oh.
To Christmas.
Well, who's, what? Who's coming over?
Oh, Keaton.
Keaton's coming up from Houston?
Yeah.
Well, good.
And stay here.
And stay here for a while?
Yeah. And eat lunch.
And eat lunch? Watch me what? No, get off the cabinet. No climbing on the cabinet. Well, you better not kick me. You want a jelly and honey sandwich?
Yeah.
Okay, well, go sit down. I'll make you one.
I get that sandwich.
I'll get it.
Okay.
Let me get it. Go sit down.
I get a jelly. Okay. Jelly, Dad.
Was it up there in the refrigerator?
No.
Look around, you'll see it.
It's right here.
Okay.
Here.
Okay. I think I need to rescue Riley from his chair.
Huh?
Are you done, Riley?
Huh?
Are you done?
I thought he said yes.
I need to go put him in a bathtub, I think.